founded a coffee shop in New York City. It's called Birch Coffee back in 2008, but we opened our first store in 2009. Like, I love the innovation part. I love just being creative and trying to figure out things that are different and unique. Sure, you can spend a lot of time and money getting people into your store, but there are ways to engage people, because once they're in your store, that's your opportunity to make them a regular customer. So we don't have Wi-Fi, but we like to engage in a different way. So we have this. We call it the Ignition Initiative. We have these little table tents, which somebody can take, put it on their table in front of themselves, and they're basically saying, I am open to a conversation. The Wall Street Journal did a huge story on it, because I think it's kind of awesome. We've actually had people meet and ultimately get married through that. Again, it's important also not to just focus on what you're taking away, but what are you adding? What are you adding to it? And people are always like, well, aren't you afraid you're going to lose customers? It's like, what about the customers we're going to gain? Again, it's about doing things that are different, that are standing out. Here's something else that we do. These are our napkins. How often do you hear people talk about how they, you know, started this company and they just were writing all the information on a napkin, on the back of a napkin? Right, so we decided to kind of run with that. Again, it costs nothing extra than if you were just going to put your branding on a napkin. Right, but it's a way to engage. It's a way to just further engage your customers. So I think Instagram is something it's a lot more visual, right? I mean, they're photos. That's what it is. So you're trying to engage people that way, but it's okay to have a voice. You want to utilize it to kind of speak visually to your audience. And you want to tap into different audiences, because different audiences like different things. There has to be a purpose to everything you do. You don't want to just do things for the sake of doing them. Like, all the protocol that we have, all of, you know, the kind of the rules and regs that we have with our staff, there's a very specific reason. We want to give people a reason to come back to our site, not just to buy coffee. So it's about being unique and doing things that are different and interesting. It's little tiny things that really have an impact and that really make a difference.